Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks also about Iblis. And we made mention of the point where Iblis was instructed with the angels to prostrate to Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. And you recall what he says? He says, no, I won't. Not me. I'm better than him. So whose sin was it? It was the first sin being committed against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That sin was committed by Shaytan. So he became known as the accursed.